Bayern Munich's lineup. Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Philipp Lahm starts with David Alaba as the fullbacks. Arturo Vidal starts with Xavi Alonso in central midfield. Thomas Müller starts together with Robert Lewandowski. Lewandowski.
And it's a penalty. Well, they've got the penalty. Actually, they probably want the player sent off the offender, but he's only got a yellow card.
I think he was a little bit relieved there, you know, looking...
He's kept it out!
Keeper refusing to be overpowered here. What a shot.
Bayern Munich this season actually very strong at the back.
Well, some people call this side boring, but not for me, because they just love their clean sheets, don't they?
David Alaba. Possession changed once more. A cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Some potential in this move. Thomas Müller. Most defenders will have been told by the coach, stop the cross, that's what he's done. And that will be a corner.
Goes for it with a fist.
Jerome Boateng. Ah, well, you've got to compliment him for trying, but that's well off target. Shelbred. The return ball. Sebastian Langkamp. That goalkeeper could just saunter out and pick that up. David Alaba. Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end pretty easy to defend against. And they're getting the game going with a quick throw. Bayern Munich with plenty of backers to get the victory today.
Can he do it?
And it's just over the bar. On to Kalou. Müller.
It's a quick break.
Caught offside, trying to get in behind. He'll say that the pass should have come a bit earlier. Robert Lewandowski. Well, they're in a good position here. And that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that.
Saved.
Corner coming up.
Müller. Try tries to punch it away. Has blown, and the second half is now in progress. Sheldred. Well, it was a foul, and he's given the free kick. Salamon Kalou. Lustenberger. Position back off, they could be in trouble. And the ball gets to here.
And now the shot!
That's straight at the goalkeeper.
Rutter!
Decent block. Well, that is going to be the goalkeeper's quite straightforwardly, quite simply. And he can pick the ball up. We see a substitute coming on for the away team here. To Müller.
He's kept it out.
It looks like one of those days where the keeper will not be beaten. He's filling that goal today.
Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Another corner. Superb work to reach that. Great technique and great belief to feel that he could stop the goal.
You love looking at goals, Martin, but there's something special about a defender showing those kind of defensive instincts.
They've opened them up here. Terrific stop.
Both teams fighting hard to get a goal to go ahead. Still all square. Philip Lahm. Ian Robin. That's good support as they build this attack. It wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent. Great tackle. Well here, good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Arturo Vida.
Here's the cross.
Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Johan. official has indicated. Only one added minute.
Moving forward with shots on here.
And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Well, after 90 minutes, the scores are level.